Once upon a time, there was a selfish person, and he was on the ship. He would find interesting killing people, and just like other days, today he threw two women from the ship, and they fell on the surface of water. There were great shark and crocodile. The animals killed the women. At last, the selfish person decided to destroy the plane on the ship. Hi guys, how did you find interesting this? Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.